most impactful part of the feast experience was probably just being in a uni environment and like trying things, seeing what it would actually be like to come to a university.
It's given me a good scope of what the UQ or university experience is after school, and showing you how much more freedom you really have to choose what you want to do and how passionate people are about, you know, the subjects they come do.
Personally, the best part of Feast has definitely been talking to the uni students, finding out what they actually do, what they can do, where it's taking them.
Feast has changed my view on veterinary science by a massive overview on what vets do. I thought it was just like looking at animals, seeing what's wrong with them, giving them medication and whatnot, but like a vet does everything. They do surgeries and consults, and it's like a really big, expensive job, and I really like that.
I've been raised on a property and science, I always loved it, and then coming here and finding out, you know, oh, we also do this, or we delve deeper into this, it's like, oh, I didn't know that.
Everyone's really connected as well. It's like a tight-knit community with all the resident halls, and it looks like a really, really good experience.
Feast is solidifying that I definitely want to come to Gatton. I thought I wanted to do agribusiness, but now I'm pretty definitely sure that I want to do agriculture science.
It's kind of solidified what I want to do, you know, what I want to come here and, you know, really experience what it's like.
This is really a big option for me, and I might really come out here.